My flight from 10 o'clock Peter Street from South Mill Street to Mount Street is going to be closed. It's a preparation for the last day visit of the Chinese president, so that's going to be on mind.
No point shaking your head, mate. If you can't overtake, then don't overtake. No, just keep going if you like. Who's f***ing lucky? You're trying to overtake when you can't overtake. I don't need to look in front.
Watching Siobhan win the Sabbath Olympics swimming competition when she was about 11 or 12, and I was screaming like it was the Olympics. Watching the Olympics in 2012, I've never watched as much sport over a period of time as I did then. It was incredible. Murray winning at Wimbledon, England for me in 66, if I could only have one particular moment. United in 1999. Watching Howard Dillon play rugby, and from a personal point of view, playing for Bury, for the reserves for a season, I think 83-84, when I played at Newcastle, played against Liverpool, played against West Brom, Blackburn, and played against United at Old Trafford. So all of those moments, I watched our Niamh play when she used to play netball, and it was brilliant. Sporting moment for you, that one sporting moment in time, could be personal, and it can be any sport, obviously. Give me that ring on 0161 228 2255, 0161 228 2255, and if you're texting using social media, you tweet, we're at BBC Radio Manc, and you text the word Manc to 81333, that's Manc to 81333, but on the phones, 0161 228 2255, let's have your amazing favourite sporting moment.
Come on, get out of the way! Come on, get out of the way!